Dozens of dogs and cats are now ready for adoption after a month-long legal process. The animals were seized from an animal rescue organization in Semmes last August. A different operation, the Animal Rescue Foundation, has been caring for 50 dogs and the 10 cats ever since, and they are now legally and medically ready for adoption. If you'd like to adopt one of these guys, all the information you need to know is under the Find It section of our website, local15tv.com.